Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button and turn on notifications so you can never miss out on aesthetic content.
I've been sleeping in my car for the past couple of days now. So, the reason being is because wherever my computer lives, I live there too. So my computer is at my old house right now, and I need to finish my work and all that. And so, I do my computer work and I sleep there. Now, why is it not at my brother's place? Well, let's just say that I love my old house so much that I decided to put it back in the shed, in my old place.
Whoa, my mom's already here. My mom's making some food already. Throw all their finger chickens. All right, so this is the plan for, you know, just life right now. So my family are almost done carpeting the whole entire house and all that. And when that happens, that's when I can finally move the computer into my new room. And right now, school is very gay right now. We have finals and work is also being a hassle. But I know I can do it. I need to check how much I weigh. So I need my scale. Oh my God, the sun's right in my face. It's sunny today. Ooh. Oh, we're gonna need this.
Life's been so adventurous nowadays. You know, every day, even if I have a lot of stuff to do and it kind of irritates me and stresses me out, I try to make every day like a adventure, so my life would just be more entertaining like that. I feel like if I do that, and then there's always a day of continuous learning. And I've been getting only like 3 to 5 hours of sleep from Monday to Thursday nowadays, and I just kind of sleep in the weekends because I go to school on Monday through Thursday, and then from like I wake up at 8 and then I go to school at my first class starts at 9, and then I go to school all the way till basically 1 o'clock, and then from 3 o'clock that's when I work, so I'll get a workout in between that, and then I come home to 11. And then I do my homework, and then I edit, and then I go to sleep, and then I repeat.
Oh, look at the shoulder, dude. All right, so here's for breakfast. A zero calorie monster.
Good morning, aesthetic kids.
Huh?
Are you making a video?
Yeah, say hi.
Hi.
All right, ready for take off.
Get this right here.
I need to go to class early because I just do not want to park. The other parking, which is all the way across my class, and I had to walk all the way over there. So I'm gonna go early to find some parking.
What the heck is that? Ugh. Damn back trunk.
All right guys, so I just arrived at the school and I guess the early bird does get the worm. Look at all that parking over there. Can you guys see it? This is the first time early, and this is the first time I've seen this much parking.
All right, you guys see that? That's 20 minutes later. The early bird wins.
I think I'm on my 20 minute break. My arm is so sore. What did I do last night? All I did was chest, right? I don't know, man.
Alright guys, I'm walking back from my break to my class. But my arm looked ridiculous in the mirrors. Like, watch. This is a random car mirror. You see my arm? Oh my God, it's freaking huge. I have like 1 minute to go back to class, but I need to take a fat ass piss. Just got out of class, it's about 12 o'clock, but I need to return my professor's binoculars that I forgot to return to her the last field trip I've been on. So I just ran across these thorns and it ripped my shirt. But you know what? It could be a new style.
Say hello to this sexy beast.
So we just went over the finals for my class and we used a cheat sheet. I freaking like professors that use a cheat sheet. Anyways, time to go home, get dressed. I'm already dressed. Time to get ready, my clothes ready, and then we go to the gym and we'll do a big ass shoulder workout today. And then after the workout, we'll go to work.
Hey, you down with me.
We are home. I still like peanut butter. What I was supposed to do is I'll eat the peanut butter and I'll drink it with the protein milk. Yeah. Yeah. I want another one.
Alright, so I just have my delicious protein powder and peanut butter meals. And we're gonna work out on shoulders. I'm gonna take and I am gonna go aesthetic shit.
okay, I just got done with the exercise. That's why I took the, like 20 minutes practicing posing because I freaking hate my left side.
All right, so it's 2 o'clock right now. And by the time I get home, I'm gonna get ready for work, but I'm gonna try to get like at least 30 minutes of homework and get that done with. And I got some news, so I'm not gonna be sleeping in my car tonight. I'm gonna be sleeping over at my other brother's house. And this is the brother that's gonna boot my computer up, so you know, I'm gonna bring all my stuff over there and then he's gonna probably fix it, you know, as soon as possible. But yeah, until then, I'm gonna sleep over at his house and then he's gonna fix my stuff so I can finally begin editing again with damn DaVinci Resolve. I know I just got home, but look, oh my god, I'm so distracted. Look at those games.
All right, so check out where I've been doing my workshop stuff. My shed, and there it is. Whoa, it's gonna be the last day of that. By the time I get off work, I'm gonna take this all into my other brother's house, and oh my god, look at that, left bicep. It sure did grow. Shirt inside. All right, just gonna wash my clothes in here. And then I might come back on my breaks just to dry them. We'll see what happens. All right, finally at work. The next time y'all see me is at nighttime.
Yo, what's up everybody? I'm in my bathroom in my workplace. And I'm hella bored, so usually when I go take a piss, usually what I do is that I actually take off my clothes and check myself out. So, that's my back. Ooh, and boom. They always wonder why I take so long in the bathroom. Well, I'm practicing.
So I'm at Target, and I forgot my peanut butter. So I'm gonna buy some peanut butter. It was the most slowest and beautifulest day of work ever. I wish every night could be like that. Now heading home.
Just got home, about to have my second to last meal of the day. And it's gonna be protein powder, some almond milk I found in the fridge, still good. And stir that up. Put some PB2 in there and also peanut butter, about 3 tablespoons. The best keto meal ever is this right here. I took the peanut butter and I'll like, you know, dip it in there. Ooh, and it gets all coated up like that. And then I eat it. And then I drink it while the peanut butter is still in my mouth. Just got out of the shower and got done packing all my stuff, everything that I pretty much need. My 3 pairs of clothes that's like literally the same thing every day, tank top and sweatpants, my protein, peanut butter, magnesium, potassium pill, I just need my computer, and then heading down to my brother's place.
All right, on my way. All right, guys, we arrived at my brother's pad. So he left the key under the mat. Okay. My brother and his girlfriend are early sleepers, so right now it's 12 in the morning, so yeah. They probably slept like 2 hours ago, so I gotta be real quiet.
brother boots up my computer again so I could, like, you know, start editing again. And yeah, I'm gonna be surviving this week. Please like and subscribe.